change, but
yeah.
Why?
You can't at least move your
yeah. If you grab about 2 inches out of your hand. But it is a chest back, right? So most of the time when you start, you try to go like this with flat hands, and you walk this.
How many more errands? I'm wearing.
I got a group, you don't have one? Back. Back. Now, right now, I'm using that one.
That's
more
long,
isn't it? So, letting the grandma on
too.
You're like,
you don't
teach
here.
That's not.
Okay. Yeah.
That's the only way it's not going to be here. If you can check the grandma here.
Yeah, I know, I just took a lot of time.
Very basic. What some of them are going to do is grab them. You don't want to throw them. You don't want to lift them. You don't want to lift them.
Steve, remember.
I mean, I'm very minimal skill set here. I heard it a lot. But once you understand the basics, how easy it is, and the movement, the pressure, and all that stuff. So, you just do whatever you think, and it will just pop up. Right? Don't feel like you're not going to do anything wrong. You're just not going to do it probably the best way you should. Stop me from posturing that.